So we're seeing the moon and Venus playing peekaboo with the clouds. Haven't been able to see both at the same time. This is the pulsating, beating heart sculpture at the McGill University Hospital Center, MUHC. And I just thought I'd shoot a little bit of video because a still photo won't capture this sort of beating heart aspect of the sculpture. So I guess we're done. I think hoping to see the moon and Venus maybe one more time. There's Venus up to the right. Didn't last very long. Oh, there's the moon off to the left there. Okay. So, that's that. Sky's actually darker than what we're seeing here, but if I expose for the sky, the sculpture will be less properly exposed. So it's one or the other. So the sky's slightly lighter than what I said. So there's the moon peeking between the clouds. Don't see Venus peeking between the other clouds. Come on, Venus. Let's see you. There's Venus. So yeah, I can just see Venus and the moon now.